Sofa Sonic.
Hope you're ready to do a fantastic painting with me. And I thought today we'd do a painting that's just a lot of fun and we'll have a good time together. Try to keep your strokes straight. Ooh, there we go. Some color into the brush. Roll that brush through paint there. A lot of paint in the brush. Set these clouds on fire. Do lay some color in. Very lightly, and then very gently blend it. Three hairs and some air right here. Load a little bit more paint in here. Let's give him a little friend that lives right there. Reflect what you feel. If I'm having a bad day, my hands look entirely different than if I'm having a super day. To think about it or plan it, it happens. And that's the joy of painting.
Plaid Enterprises Incorporated, bringing quality paints, mediums, stencils, and worldwide.
Yourself.
no pressure.
If there's a secret to it, that's probably it. Biggest mistake made is applying too much pressure. Just to pretend he was a whisper floating across the mountains. Touch, no pressure. Pretend that if he didn't hang on, his hand would just literally float away. It's that light of a touch. Tremendous amount of power you have in the canvas here. There. Very delicate touch. It moves. And you can do it. You can do it. You can do it. Okay. Yeah. It's your world, so you can change it. Highlights go at one angle, shadows at the other. Very gently, very gently. See how that loads it up, and then pull them. There. If something bothers you, change it. Once again, this is your world. You have absolute control over it. Okay. Shake those bristles, wiggle them. There we go. Okay, there we go. All we have to do is touch and pull down.